You can see a video game that's photorealistic and millions of people playing simultaneously. If you extrapolate that out into the future, with any rate of progress at all, then eventually those games will be indistinguishable from reality. You will not be able to tell the difference between that game and the reality as we know it. And then, how do we know that that didn't happen in the past? And that we're not in one of those games ourselves?